So
I think since we last talked, you picked up offers from ASU, U of A, and Florida State. So just with these in-state programs, what's been jumping out to you? How are they recruiting you? How are they able to try to help stand out from the rest of the offers you have?
Well, the most standout school that's been talking to me the most is actually U of A. Coach Pow Pow, who's the tight end coach now, was actually offered me when he was at UNLV. And then obviously U of A had the switch in coaching staff, so he's been over there now. So we already kind of had that relationship, and ever since then we've been talking, and you know, he knew about everything that was going on with baseball and was sticking with me through baseball, wishing me luck and all that, and he got the other coaches on board with that too. So I've definitely been able to build up a relationship with U of A the most.
When you look at those three programs, just kind of what do you want to learn more about? What do you, you know, what's intriguing about those three options?
I would say U of A, you know, I've never really been up in or down in Tucson and really have been able to see the campus. You know, ASU, really local school, like 30-minute drive away. You know, I kind of know what it's like. My mom went there, so I kind of know what it's like. I would like to learn more about, you know, U of A's campus. I haven't really been on it, so that's something more I would like to learn about, just like the location kind of and that stuff.
Mm-hmm. So when June rolls around, are you going to be trying to hit a lot of campuses and kind of see them?
Yeah, for sure. I actually have a official visit scheduled with U of A right now. And I might try and get official visits somewhere else, but as of right now, that's all I have on my visits list.
Is it fair to say the Wildcats are recruiting you hardest right now?
Yeah, I would definitely say they're recruiting me the hardest. I've been in contact with them all throughout the baseball season, and so yeah, we just have that relationship as of right now.
Okay, and Coach Pow Pow, like you said, he has offered plenty of players when he was at UNLV. He was able to get some commitments kind of over the years. How would you describe the way he recruits?
It's awesome. He just brings a lot of energy. You know, that's the main thing. Always has a positive attitude. Makes me really feel like I'm already part of the program, you know, as he's recruiting me, and you know, he gets the other coaches to talk to me as well. So it really feels like I'm kind of at home, like already a part of the culture, which is like one of my favorite things. So
do you have an ideal timeline? Would you like to try to get a decision done before the season or after, or kind of just somewhere in between there?
Well, I mean, I kind of want to decide over the summer. But at the same time, you know, I'm still unsure of if exactly when a time would be. But it looks at, like, as of right now, it's going to be sometime over the summer. But I don't think anybody should be surprised if it's not over the summer. So we'll just see how it goes from there.